Akira Tozawa and his ninja set to face off. Ricochet, I believe, will start, and channeling his inner Bruce Lee.
Be like water. Wow. Be like water, and a kick right to the face of one of the ninjas. And here comes Cedric Alexander. Joe, how would you handle this ninja fight?
Oh, there's so many ways I would handle it, and that is one of them right there.
Great double team maneuver there by Alexander and Ricochet. Here comes another ninja.
Oh! Down goes that ninja.
Ricochet and Alexander, they were part of the triple threat match a number of weeks ago, as well as the Viking Raiders were attempting to get a Raw Tag Team title opportunity at SummerSlam. Obviously came up short, but trying to build themselves back up in the tag team ranks. Oh! Well, that knee knocked out a guy in Raw Underground last week.
It was like a knee buffet, Tom. It was like a knee buffet.
So who's next here?
Well, a good general always sacrifices the soldiers first.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, because I was just...
What the? The one ninja's not doing it.
Okay.
They have a plan, or?
Ninja and Tozawa are leaving.
Yeah. Oh, God, the fighting experience! Cover! And there's the victory.
Here are your winners. The Team Mom, Ricochet, Cedric Alexander, and the Viking Raiders!
Well, maybe discretion's a better part of valor.
I think that guy's gonna get his Ninja Union card pulled. That's not good.
So the 24-7 champion, Akira Tozawa, avoiding this eight-man tag team match. And
wait a minute! Betrayal! Ninja betrayal! We have a new 24-7 champion!
There is no loyalty anywhere! I get it now.
R-Truth is a 38-time 24-7 champion.
R-Truth has got his baby back.